The next thermodynamic process to be discussed is isochoric process. So it is a process where the physical state changes or changes in the volume and temperature, or changes in the pressure and temperature when volume remains to be constant. The process in which the change in pressure and temperature when volume remains constant. According to the first law of thermodynamics, dq is equal to du plus dw, and this will be written as du plus pdv is equal to dq. When volume remains constant, there is a change in the pressure and temperature to the surroundings from the system. So when volume remains constant, this whole term will become zero. That's why it will become dq is equal to du. So the rate of change in internal energy, or du by dt, is equal to the specific heat. dq by dt is equal to du by dt. Therefore, the change in internal energy per unit rise in temperature is called, dq by dt is called specific heat. Like this, we can define the isochoric process. Next one is isobaric process. It is also a thermodynamic process where the work done are nothing but the change in volume and change in temperature of a physical state when pressure remains constant. It is a process where the physical change of the system changes occurred in system in volume and temperature where pressure remains constant. If suppose, what is the first law of thermodynamics? dq is equal to du plus dw. So where dw is equal to pdv, therefore it is p into v2 minus v1. This p into v2 minus is also called nr into t2 minus t1, because pv is equal to nrt. So the work done is nr into t2 minus t1. So as the temperature changes and does the internal energy changes. So as heat energy changes, does the internal energy. Internal energy changes. Because the work done is fully dependent on dw is equal to pdv, therefore we can say dq is equal to du. Heat energy exchanges or changes, du will exchange or changed.
If you like this video, please give a thumbs up. Please subscribe to our channel to get more videos on CBSE syllabus.